Hello friends, welcome back to another video. So as I promised in my last video, I wanted to share one more Polish collection from Baromd. So this time I'm going to show you their neon collection. As you can see, it's so colorful, so vibrant, and I'm going to give you a close-up look of each colors and then let's swatch it. So before we start with the video, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So let's begin. In my previous videos, I talked about the brand Baromd. So it's an Indian brand, and recently they have changed the nail game in India and they released a lot of cool nail polishes. And this is their recent release. This was released in the month of March during the Holi festival, and it's a totally colorful, vibrant, bright neon collection. And look at that packaging. I was so in love with the packaging. I still have those boxes, and this is how the bottle looks. These are their standard 10 ml bottle. And now let's see all the colors and start with the swatching. Our first shade is a beautiful vibrant green color, and this shade is named as Green Dragon. And as you can see, it's a really vibrant neon green, and I'm just going to show you how it looks on the nails. For the swatches, I have prepped my nails with a base coat and then I am directly applying the nail polish. Normally when you apply the neon polishes, you may need a white base. But for these polishes, you don't actually need a white base. You can directly apply the polish onto your nails, and after 2 or maximum 3 layers, you will get a really opaque finish, and then you can apply a top coat. So this one, even if you don't apply a top coat, it will still look glossy, but a top coat is recommended for a high gloss finish. Now let's see the second shade. This one is called as Funk Fantasy, and this is a beautiful purple shade, and I totally loved this one as well. It has a very beautiful finish, very dark purple. So I'm just going to show you how it looks when I'm swatching it. None of these polishes required a white base. They are opaque in 2 to 3 coats, and the application is really smooth. And as you can see, the polish self levels really well, and the brush is the best thing in this polish. And as I just mentioned, these polishes are really high shine. If you want, you can skip the top coat part, but I would recommend to use a top coat so that you can avoid the chipping, and you know, over a period of time the polish get dull, so you can avoid all of that. Baromd has a top coat called top coat, and it works really well with their polishes. So I would recommend you to buy that also when you in case if you are purchasing these polishes. Now let's see the third shade from the collection. This one is named as Blue Lagoon, and as you can see, this is again a beautiful blue neon shade. I totally love this color. This is a very beautiful, beautiful shade, and let's just swatch and see how it looks on the nails. So now let's just talk about the price. So these polishes are retailed at 149 rupees. The actual price is 199, but they are giving you a 25% off. These polishes are available on their website, and I think these are available on Amazon as well. But now I started purchasing directly from their website. So I'll put all the links in the description box. You guys can check it out. Next shade is named as Alfonso. Just as the name says, it looks like a ripe arm, you know, skin color, and it looked really nice on my nails. And again, you have to apply 2 to 3 coats to get that really opaque finish. In my natural nails, I had only applied 2 coats. It was enough. But if you have longer nails or if you have extensions on, I would recommend you to go for like 2 to 3 coats to get that real opaque look. Next up is this really bright neon shade. This one is named as Highlighter. This is the brightest color in the entire collection, and I really, really love the bright colors. I anyways love neon so much that I cannot get enough of neon colors. I have neon polishes from very different brands, and I love all of them. But these are my recent favorite, and I totally, totally recommend these polishes to you guys. Please note that this video is not sponsored by Baromd. I purchased it and then I'm swatching it for you guys. I really genuinely loved it, so I'm recommending it. If you are like a neon lover like me, then this is something that you have to get. I kept the showstopper for the last, and this one is named as Hello Gorgeous. Just as the name says, it's a beautiful, beautiful polish. This is a hot pink or neon pink, you can say. I loved this polish so much that I must say this is one of the best collections they have released. All of their releases are really stunning, but this one is like, I totally loved it. I anyways love neons. So that's it for today, guys. If you guys like this video, don't forget to like, share, comment, all those good things, and also don't forget to subscribe and the bell icon. I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, stay safe, stay happy. Thank you.